Turn around and ask Mr. Star. Let's get the driver's son on the way for the Olympic Bangers 2010, that World of Shale Championship final. Cordy and Cruncher on the front then. Lynn Paxton, that's the right to you. Gertetti, 250, and then Nettie, 536 on row 3. Then Tazard's Bull, Atkins and Nutty Nine. Then it's Ricky Finney alongside Sandy Osloff in the beautiful Mark Longredano. Row 247 and 97 out to come next. Then Tam Arnold Shorty. Beyond that, Danny Blackwell and Andy Sandy, 521. 724 is Diggory. 37 Wesley. 474, Matty Frazier. Second Mark Longredano here tonight. He's alongside Mount Victor. 2690 defending Chandino, 451 William, 2-8-8 Slick, then 425 Mr. Boxall, 266 Big Al, 95 William, 303 Lindsdale, 275 Rusty, 168 Gernalink, 640 the Freezer, alongside 160 Shane, and then 169 Thompson, 382 Chummy, Ash, 81 and 262 Axel. There we've got 326 Pinton, and 22 Matty Hine. 362 Johnny and 160 Perry Williams, and then our last Jets qualifiers Stoneman next day, 133 Carly Day, 688 Miss Collins, 572 squared, 294 Trigger, 331 Wingdoton, and 715 Prince. That's your full grid. 49 cars on the raceway for the Eminent Bears 2010 World of Shale.
Shorty there and more cars getting in a pile. 3 links down on the nose of 715 Prince down there. Driver's picking the way through as 5 to 1 wide. He takes around 120 and kicks in on the front. Cruncher, the leader back through, but 141 still coming through on his inside line now down the home straight. So we have a new leader, 141 it is. Steiner Lou leads the way, 119 Cruncher in second place. Third spot. More drivers here, 247 break through the back wing of the spinning 331 wing up there on the home straight. And our leaders back through the roadside turn once again. And that's where the majority of the problems are happening now. Spoken 751 that goes through the front wheel there at 141. Steeler's gone. So it's Steele who spins on the train. Cruncher makes the front in 119. Second place, 1:48 shorty. 5:72 square Gunnison. As well, at 2:66 big out of the roadside turn. Cruncher off the raceway at 119. So Cruncher out of the out. I think that puts it's between shorty and 474 and throw cones. Through they come, and 474 Matty and there now at the front from 148 shorty, 349 and in third place. 421 9 James, that's around 262 Axel here on the home straight. So somehow they come through on this race. 474 Matty, 148 shorty, 349 and in. Plants was an early spinner as Ricky Finnegan takes around 572 and all of them collecting that incident. 7-1 spinning on 294 there, and one of the young bears is Riley who goes in on that 450 and 148. Through we come, 474 and Matty who still leads the way, 688 Colin drops 837 Westby is back straight deep as well. Squirrel making it right from this 474 Matty who comes through that pile and leading the way. So the numbers are dwindling now in this race and very difficult to tell that place runners after all that chaos. 141 still there gets clipped as 451 Blackwell goes around. Huge team up jump from 331 there on 688 Collins. Chubby and nails 331 John Fry in a big line. Drivers getting involved there and one more man circulating. He's Riley in front, turn 21 makers as well around that turn. And 221 Riley blows up, 382 Chubby. The rest really starting to thin out now around this circuit. Squirting 572 still making good progress despite having a lot of damage now. Back from the start. Cruncher is close to a stop once again and starts spinning 141 And 5.72 squirt nails 3.49 on the T collects. Travel 5 yards off in the pile. There is some limping through across the line. Complete that one now. And Saddle Stone backs off 2.69. They're getting involved and we get the ball through, Mr. Starr. X, please, we go, X.
Congratulations go tonight for a gold, an absolutely fantastic race win, and a great limited bag of well to show, and well, the fireworks today at the start of the race, soon falling into the race. Well, here we go then, and not too old, Shale. I saw the reaction. There's a trophy, and well, you've got some champagne to drink after as well, but more action. But tell us your initial reaction and finishing second.
Hard work.
Hard work. It was a great fight. You only have to look on the back straight for that. But did you feel you had the car set up right?
Yeah.
And well. Call the phone and just lead on next. Here we go then, deep French, come on, North of Green, and put your hands together for your top three in this year's World of Shale Foil. Shane still waits to get champagne and done. Shane is the Destruction Derby. Big round of applause for your top three in the World of Shale.